Other news, and the Princess Royal has been visiting British troops in Afghanistan. Princess Anne is the Colonel-in-Chief of the Royal Army Veterinary Corps, which is currently deployed there. She met dog handlers and found out how the animals are trained to search for explosives and how they are rehabilitated when injured. Princess Anne was the first royal to visit Afghanistan in 2006.